stage set for the seventh and last phase of Lok Sabha elections. 59 seats in seven states and the Union Territory of Chandigarh to vote on Sunday. Election Commission deploys more than 700 companies of the paramilitary forces in West Bengal. Several heavyweights, including Prime Minister Narendra Modi, in the fray in the final phase of the polling. Opposition leaders step up talks ahead of the Lok Sabha results. TDP chief N. Chandrababu Naidu meets Rahul Gandhi in Delhi. Also holds talks with Sharad Pawar, Sharad Yadav and CPI leaders Sudhakar Reddy and D. Raja. In Lucknow, Naidu discusses anti-BJP front with Akhilesh Yadav and Mayawati. Prime Minister Narendra Modi offers a prayers at the Kedarnath temple, meditates at the holy cave near the shrine, also takes stock of the development work in the temple town devastated by floods in 2013. Prime Minister Modi also scheduled to visit Badrinath on Sunday. Security forces gunned down four militants in two separate encounters in Pulwama and Baramulla districts of Jammu and Kashmir. Slain terrorists include the one who was part of the group that killed Army Jawan Aurangzeb last year. And 6 years after courting Mars, ISRO plans seven major space missions in the next 10 years, including a date with Venus in 2023.